Do you know? Two film students, Leigh Whannell and James Wan, wanted to create their own horror film after graduating from film school. They had very little money, so they decided to write a script that would be as inexpensive to film as possible. They settled on a story about two men trapped in a room together, which would allow them to use only two actors and a single location. This idea eventually evolved into the film Saw, which became a huge success and spawned a successful franchise.